Just an update. We're being attacked by cicadas while at the abortion mill. So there's enemies on every front. But a good report is that a worker from the state, they have an office they just moved in. They didn't know that they're next to an abortion mill. And he was very grateful for what we're doing here. So he was very kind, shook my hand, and came back out later on and gave us a bag of waters for us. So I just wanted to share something positive that happens, that not everyone is against us while we're out here. So praise God for that. So just wanted to share that little testimony that there are people that are appreciative and even to come out and give us some water. So that's really kind.
Thank you for judging us.
No, we're not people.
No, we're not.
God.